Hello?
Hello, are you Mr. Bishop?
Yes, I'm Bishop.
This is Michael Metaxas from a gallery. Do you remember me?
Of course, I remember. Did something happen?
The monster has disappeared from the picture.
Sounds like a case for the order. Tell me more.
The gallery is crushed, but there are no traces of forced entry.
Do not call anyone, and do nothing. I will send to you my assistant, Laura. She is an experienced journalist. She has helped me to solve many mysterious cases. Keep in mind, the less people know about this incident, the better.
And here is the art gallery. I need to find its director, Michael. Michael? Michael, are you there? This is probably the same picture that Bishop was talking about. This is the security room. I wonder, Is there a video recording of the events?
Hello, you must be Laura? Sorry, I'm completely overwhelmed by working late.
Nice to meet you. Bishop brought me up to date.
You know?
Then why did you contact us and not the police?
This incident...
Can we verify the authenticity of the painting?
Yes.
Well, let's start with this.
I need to finish the statue before the material dries because it costs...
Where is the UV lamp?
Look for a jar with a red flame on the label. This is the developer. Now apply a thin layer of developer and illuminate it with a lamp. The signature should appear.
The signature appeared. Does this mean that this is the original painting?
It seems...
I saw the security room.
Yes, we do. There are hours of recordings.
The monster disappeared from the picture and reappeared in our world. I need... You did the right thing by calling us right away.
This is beyond my understanding.
It's good that no one knows about this incident.
Of course. You can keep...
Bishop, can you hear me?
Yes, what's going on there?
I watched the video from the cameras.
Thank you.
This is the same slime that was in the gallery. The monster is loose in the streets of the city. I have to follow it. The trail leads to a sewer well. The only good thing is that the monster will not harm anyone there. This descent is steep. I need a long ladder. There! There's a ladder in the water. It's long enough to go down the hatch. I need to get it somehow. The monster went into this pipe. It's going to be creepy to climb there. Oh no, the flashlight turned off. The battery's probably... Judging by the trail, the monster escaped through the open hatch. I'll need... It appears the monster made a hole in the fence. Did it sail away? Why? Where did it go? The monster boarded the ship. I'll have to sail after him. I hope this catamaran works. The monster is on the ship, but I can only get there from the building. Behind this grating is a ladder to the ship. Now I have to find a way to open these doors. Behind this door, there should be a staircase to the upper deck. Strangely, there is no one here.
Laura. Laura. How are you?
Yes. What happened?
I came to help you and followed the same track as you.
Right. I fell after shooting the monster with a trank.
What is the last thing you remember?
Some people on helicopters caught and took away the monster.
We'll talk about this later.
How do they do it?
It looks like it.
Should we go to the artist?
Noah Perry is considered missing.
Okay. I'll try to uncover information. Bishop said the artist's name was Noah Perry. Excuse me, do you know any way to get into this house?
Why do you want to know?
I need to get to the apartment of the artist who used to...
Ah, Noah. Mister...
Were you well acquainted?
He wasn't very sociable.
Oh, it won't be easy to get there.
It's easy. I'll give you the key to the attic, and you'll go...
Here is the door to the apartment that the homeless man was talking about. This place has everything under the sun, but nothing of value. Although, maybe I'll find something.
Oh, thanks. Here's the key. Return it later.
I need to look around here and be careful. Everything here is so dilapidated, even the floor. The safe from Noah's house fell through the floor. The most valuable information. No sign of drawings. Could Noah have had a workshop somewhere else? Thank you.
Thank you.
It looks like this is the artist's diary. Let's see what happened to him.
I've been sorting through my mail this morning. There are only bills and notifications. My debts accumulate and multiply, but my money doesn't increase. However, there is good news. My wealthy grandfather suddenly showed up. He asks me to come in the letter. Like, he became quite old. He needed help around the house and whatnot. I haven't heard anything from him for 10 years. I would rather visit him. Perhaps he'll give me some money or leave some kind of inheritance.
Grandpa Eugene, open the door. It's me, Noah. No one opens the door. I hope nothing happened to him. I need to get into the house. I need a ladder, but this one looks like it's broken.
Noah, hello, dear grandson.
Grandpa, what about the light in the bedroom? Is it working?
Something happened to the fuse. I have a spare one, but I can't remember where it is. I have lost the key to this box.
Here, I can make tea for my grandpa.
Thanks, Noah. Could you put it on the table next to me?
I will kindle the fireplace now, and you'll be much warmer. Found fuses. Now I can fix the light. I hope the fireplace is in working order. I'll try to rekindle it. Grandpa should be much warmer now.
Oh, that's more like it. Thank you.
Well,
I'm not
sure if I can help.
You can.
Here's the painting that I need to finish. Where are the paints? There was a set of paints used to paint the picture. I need to find them all. I hope Grandpa will like the result. I don't know why he asked me not to draw a creature. However, it's probably for the best. I finished the painting. I can't say that I'm happy with the result, but maybe that's—
You are too hard on yourself.
It's not necessarily. It's just, I did it out of kindness.
There's nothing to be discussed. Oh! The bedroom lights went out again. Can you recheck the fuses?
It's strange. It burned out again. I'll replace it one more time and we'll say that I'm finished. What is this place? How did I get here? I'm in the landscape that I just finished painting. It looks like everything is hand-drawn. Slime that was in the house is here as well. It's worth following this trail. Everything here looks like the pictures my grandpa painted. Where is he? Can he be at that lighthouse? This is the same monster that was in my grandpa's painting. I hope it doesn't wake up anytime soon. Steps should lead to the lighthouse, but they are pushed inside the tower.
How did you manage to find me? Why?
I was...
Yes. This is my world.
How did you get here?
I designed and...
Did I draw the same portal?
Yes.
What should we do next?
This beacon is a device that would...
Is there anything I can do to help? Maybe...
Yes, that crystal will work.
I would not refuse such a gift. Okay, deal. Wow, that was close. Now I understand why Grandpa asked me not to draw a monster in the picture. Interesting crystal. Perhaps I can make some money by selling.
Thank you. Now I can get my body back.
Okay, what about our deal?
You will find money, and the...
This is all great.
The portal to our...
Is this the same tree that the monster...
Yes, it...
And you as well, Grandpa Eugene. Thank you. This must be the door Grandpa was talking about, but it looks broken. I hope there's something useful here to fix the door. Well, I'm back in my grandpa's yard. Although this is probably my yard now. Here is the safe that my grandpa spoke about. There are a lot of valuables in addition to the deed to the house. I was running around with this crystal, thinking I could sell it. Now there's no need. Another painting. I need to repair the frame. I did as my grandfather and I decided. I exhibited his paintings in the gallery under my name. Grandfather was right. The paintings had an unprecedented success. At the opening of the...
What did you find out?
The taxi driver could not go on private property, so he dropped... This village has long been abandoned and empty for a long time. Of things were left here. I'll try to find something to release the stairs. strange. If there was a car crash, why didn't anyone take the car or their belongings? I'll try to find something valuable. The driver has been gone for a long time. I can get out now, but it looks like I'm locked in this garage. Judging by the lighting, many people are on the first floor, and the second floor is empty. But an alarm is turned on there. The place looks empty. That's good. I'll try to stay unnoticed. are a lot of people downstairs, and nobody upstairs. I need to inspect every... These slides seem to depict monsters, but I can't see them in detail without a projector. Black Stone Order? Never heard of them. Eugene Perry is Noah's grand. Did they collect all the monster paint? They explored how the artist moved. They didn't find the solution. It's a broken crystal that Noah took. So that's what happened on the ship when I passed. Even one monster is capable of... They are going to create a whole army. It looks like the office of someone important. Who are these people? Bishop, the Blackstone Order is collecting the monsters from the paintings and bringing them... This pantry is full of all sorts of tools. I'm sure I can find something useful. Where does this elevator lead? As I expected, the most intriguing things are hiding deep underground.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Howard, there is a date.
Nobody's lived in this house for a long time. I hope that the special varnish is still in place. Where's the entrance to the basement? Here's the closet. The hiding place should be behind it. I have found the varnish. Now it. Hello, Lara. My name is Howard. Bishop sent me to help you. This big red button opens all the cage doors at the same time.
Are these guys alive?
Yes, they're unconscious. We have about 20 minutes. We'll need to refuel the boat. The tank is empty.
We need to lift the grate somehow.
The boat still needs to be refueled.
Here is the crystal. Most likely, it is the painting we need.
Now we have an escape route. We still.
Howard, open the cages.